with their hands up. Now there's a guy here in the center. I want to pray for him. Actually, I think he's about the only one. This gentleman in the center section needs a new brainstem. So let's all just join our faith together. We want to pray for this man. He needs a miracle. Father, we come before you. Lord, we thank you. Lord, for the power that your son possesses, you've given him authority to forgive sin. And you've given him authority to make bodies new. We thank you and we praise you. Right now, Lord, we ask you for the gift of the Holy Spirit called the working of miracles to flow, Lord. We ask you, God, for a new brainstem, Lord. Lord, that you would cause the cells to grow. That you would release life, God, whose brain. We ask you to restore him, Lord. Restore him in Jesus' name.
The God with healing. This is who you are.